Graben tu CV, benign, in vascular tumors, we have hemangiomas, basilar hematosis, and glomus tumor. Hemangiomas, we have hemangioblastoma, cherry hemangioma, pyogenic o capillary hemangioma, and strawberry hemangioma. The hemangioblastoma is associated with von Hippel-Lindau syndrome or disease, in which we have hemangiomas all over the place, in the brain, cerebellum, kidney, spinal cord. We also have hemangiomas isolated in the brain that are prone to bleeding. Cherry hemangioma is seen in adults. The frequency increases as we age. It's bright red, small, and usually do not regress as in strawberry hemangioma. In strawberry hemangioma, it well, usually seen in children. At the beginning, it grows as the child grows, but at most between 5 to 8 years of age, the tumor has been invalidated and will regress spontaneously, as opposed to the cherry hemangioma. The pyogenic or capillary hemangioma is seen after trauma or in pregnant women. This pyogenic hemangioma looks like lobulated and can ulcerate and bleed. Now, basilar hematosis, this is seen after infection with Bartonella cancellae, usually seen in AIDS patient, and we have a neutrophilic infiltration. Next, in glomus tumor, this is a bluish or red to purple tumor of the smooth muscle cells of the thermoregulator glomus body, that is underneath the fingernails. So it grows here behind or under the fingernail, and so it's very painful. So these are the benign vascular tumors. I think that the most complicated ones are the hemangiomas, to know which is a strawberry hemangioma, that is a small tumor, non-encapsulated and with thin wall. Usually seen in children and spontaneously regresses, first grows and then regresses. Cherry hemangioma seen in old patients, well, adult patients, and do not regress. Regresses with age, it's small, bright red, and pyogenic or capillary hemangioma is seen in pregnant patients or after trauma and can ulcerate and bleed.